What's going on, skinny guy? Trust me when I tell you. Weight gain is hard, only if you make it. Now I can say that because I used to be skinny. Not anymore. I stopped making excuses, listened to my peers, and got to work. Let me guess, you're a hard gainer. Cut the shit. I don't want to hear that type of nonsense come out of your mouth anymore. To make sure that you go from skinny to swole, just like I did, I'm going to break down the number one or maybe even two things that you need to focus on in order to gain the weight that you desire. So make sure you stick around to the end of the video so you can fully understand what it is you need to do. Oh yeah, no boring science. I'm breaking it down nice and simple. You can go to another YouTube channel if you need the science explained. On this channel, we break things down simple and easy. Now, it's important to understand that weight gain will occur based on two things. Either it's body fat and or muscle increase. Put simply, getting fat or putting on muscle mass. The key difference to both of these is that there is no limit to how much fat you can gain, but there is a limit on how much muscle mass you can add onto your body. Okay, now you're ready. The number one thing, the most important thing that you must do in order to gain the weight that you desire is eat more calories. Don't click off just yet. There's more to follow. Now, when I say eat more calories, that's exactly what I mean. And when I say that, I'm mainly talking about eating more calorie-dense foods. I need you to ditch the chicken and broccoli. You need to be loading up on protein-packed smoothies. Loaded up with peanut butter, loaded up with fruits. There's no limit to how many smoothies a man can eat in a day. You take some cellular protein powder, load it in your shaker. You throw a ton of fruit like bananas and strawberries, load it in there. You take your peanut butter, load it in there, and you can make these smoothies 1,000 plus calories. I've done it. And if you have not seen the video yet, go check it out. What I also need you doing is drinking more milk. Load up on milk. Milk is for the bones. Milk is like casein. So instead of mixing your post-workout shake with water, go ahead and substitute that water for milk. Trust me, it works. I also need you loading up on rice and potatoes. Carbs are your best friend at this point. Sweet potatoes, red potatoes, white potatoes, brown rice, white rice. I don't care. Load up on the rice and potatoes. Now I'm going to stop right there because that's a whole nother video. I'm going to make sure that I provide you with all of your calorie dense foods that are great for bulking. But for this video here, I want to keep it as simple as possible. And I want to tell you, eat more calories. Trust me. I know you're over there saying,
I eat a lot of food. What is this guy talking about?
No, you don't. You know how I know? Because you're not tracking your calories. If you did, you wouldn't be struggling the way that you are right now. You need to start tracking your calories and making sure that you are eating way above your maintenance calories. And I'm talking 1,000 to 2,000 plus calories a day. A lot of skinny guys out there believe that they're eating a lot of food, but they have not really sat down and tracked every single thing that they're eating. I bet you if they did, I bet you if you did, you would notice that you aren't really eating as much as you thought. And that's simply because a lot of the meals that you probably are consuming are low in calories. So although you might eat a lot of food, they're not calorie dense. So what you want to do is grab you a MyFitnessPal type of app, a food tracking app, or you can just make it in an Excel sheet, whatever you prefer. But you need to make sure that every single day you are eating, again, like I've said before, above maintenance level. And if you don't know how many calories you should be consuming a day, you need to go check out this video because I've already posted one helping you calculate your daily caloric needs. Now, I know what else you're probably over there muttering.
But I have a fast metabolism.
I don't want to hear that either. Eat. Dirty bulk if you have to. I'm not against it. I've dirty bulked at least 5 to 6 times out of my whole fitness, nutrition, lifestyle. It works. Again, I used to be skinny. Now I'm not. And if you don't believe me, here's a video right here where I've already eaten 10,000 calories in one full day. Here's another video right here where I've eaten 11,000 calories in one day. You gotta eat. There's no way around it. Now look, there's gonna be a lot of misconceptions about the dirty bulk, but a lot of it is actually pretty true. Yes, when you dirty bulk, you will increase the amount of fat gain that you put on your body. But listen, at this point, at the stage you're in, you clicked on this video because you need to know the number one tip on how to gain weight. Dirty bulking might be your friend. You can worry about fat loss later. What you wanna do is just pack on all of the calories, add on the fat if you need to. Just make sure you're lifting in the gym or at home. You're lifting heavy, you're pushing yourself, and you're stuffing your face in the kitchen. Now, I won't talk too much about the lifting weight aspect. We'll talk about that in another video because that's going to play a part too. But for right now, I just want you to focus on eating more calories. Please, I'm begging you, eat more calories. Now moving on to the second thing, the second most important thing to you gaining weight, hire a coach. I've had numerous coaches in my entire fitness journey. Fact is, a coach is gonna hold us accountable. A coach is gonna make sure we're doing what we need to do in order to reach our goals. You can sit around and say you're gonna do it yourself, but if that was the case, you wouldn't be on YouTube trying to find a solution. Hire a coach, hire a personal trainer, hire somebody who can focus on your nutrition, like an online coach. Hire somebody that's gonna help you and guide you and take you to the next level. You might be over there saying,
but I don't have any money.
You have money for everything else that you want. Why not invest in yourself? Invest in your future. If you think you've been doing everything right and you just can't gain weight, I'm talking to you. There's more to be done. At the end of the day, you gotta drop the excuses. Like I said, back when I was skinny, I had to just figure out what it is that I wanted. I wanted to be swole. I wanted to be stronger. So all I need to do is drop the excuses and get to work. All right, so by now you should understand that, sure, the word hard gainer does exist, but that's not you. So don't put that on yourself. You are simply a skinny guy who, at the end of this video, is gonna get to work and then you're gonna turn out swole. And I want you to comment down below and let me know how it goes. Again, focus on two things: eating more calories, calorie dense foods, while tracking your meals. And if that's not enough, go ahead and hire somebody who can hold you accountable and help you progress to the next level. All right, so now that that's out the way, check out the shirt. I got a leg day shirt on, and it's an X Factor Fitness tee. I have not been pushing X Factor Fitness apparel simply because I have not been consistent. Haven't been consistent on YouTube with you guys, haven't been consistent on the gram, but that all stops now. That all stops here in 2021. X Factor Fitness apparel is coming to you only if you want it. So I want you guys to go ahead and comment below. Let me know if you're interested in getting some gear. For shirts like these, we have X Factor Fitness on the back right there, a nice small logo. If you wanted to keep it a secret, you don't have to let anybody know you have on X Factor gear. And then I have other tees where the logo is right there on the pocket. Tons of them for you. So again, comment below, let me know if you're interested. Or if you want to send me an email, the link is down in the description box. Also for personal training, online coaching, it's also down there as well. I hope this video was helpful. If not, hopefully the next one will. I'll catch you in the next one. Before you go, I want to encourage you to do a few things. Download the free X Factor Fitness app where you will have access to tons of workouts, exercises, and more. Follow me on Instagram where you have access to workouts and motivation daily. Also, check out some of my old videos, lots of playlists just for you. And never forget, subscribe for more.